What's up, everybody? My name is Brian Giver106. Today we are playing Story Mode, Minecraft Story Mode, once again. We've started it. So let's get right into it. Okay, Legion, we're back to the beginning. I wanted to fall in there.
Here it is, Elagard's Redstone Laboratory.
Seems more like an entrance or a foyer or something. Don't worry, pal. We'll find her. I just hope she can actually help us.
Ugh. Not the lever. Look at device. Use device. Oh, there's another lever. No, please don't say what I think you're gonna do. I feel like it's gonna like do something again. Like the entire island move and like fall. Did I take anything? Oh jeez, close up face. Okay. Anything else you can use in this room? No. Oh, we can lose it in my gun. Well, I guess we gotta go through the magic door. That was amazing. This is... Blocks moving up. That's a lot of redstone.
That might be the most redstone stuff I've ever seen in my life.
That's what I said.
You can say that again.
Come on, let's keep moving.
Yes, you're being boring.
What are those things even for?
Maybe, I don't know, breaking things up, keeping intruders out. There are lots of possibilities.
Could I pull the lever?
Okay, almost. Definitely a step in the right direction.
Press it again.
Yeah.
Ready?
Oh, yeah.
Nicely done, Jesse.
Thank you.
You're pretty good at this.
Hey, what can I say? Me and the redstone just speak to each other.
Funny joke.
She's moving a lot of different ingredients around here. Man, look at all this.
I have no
whatever
idea
she's
what
working
I'm
on, if it requires all of these ingredients, it must be something really, really big.
Now, I don't want to alarm you, Olivia, but I have no idea what I'm looking at here.
I don't know what it is yet either. That's why I'm studying.
Come on, let's keep moving.
Oh, because that's the button. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen, I love buttons. Sir. I told you to look at this.
Oh.
That's awesome.
That's amazing.
This thing is so huge. What is happening? Elevator? Zipper. No way. Is it right there? Oh, wait. Let's talk to her. Take off. I want to talk to her.
This close to meeting Elagard. Getting excited?
Like you wouldn't believe. I wonder what she'll really be like in person.
I was scared. Terrified. Maybe she's making a weapon. But
are those
bats? Yeah. I wonder why she even has that circuit.
Back is cool with me.
Oh, she's making a robot.
That's what I see her doing, making a robot. That's nice. Use.
Oh.
I can swim the world. Eat. Ew. Oh, redstone, jeez. Hi, woman.
is just like I dreamt it. Entering Elagard's laboratory, seeing her right there. She'll ask me to be her apprentice, and the next thing you know, we'll be changing the world together.
Let's just try to save the world first.
Time to pace back and forth and check the systems. Inventory request.
Hello, ma'am.
Delivery latency? Speed. Whoa! Hi! Hey! Didn't see you sneaking up on me. That's the point. Don't touch anything in here, okay? It's all supremely fragile and genius. Did Calvin send you? You my new assistants? New assistants with a stupidly adorable pig, that is.
Elagard.
No time for specifics, I'm afraid. Hey, you. Goggle Girl. Switch on that T-flop circuit to activate the delivery chutes. And you, non-goggle guy, grab me a blaze rod and an iron block. She wants me to do something for her. What if I screw it up? What if I... Oh, I feel lightheaded. Wow, now I need an assistant to help with my assistant. Think you can handle it on your own?
Boy, we are not assistants. Okay, whatever.
Olivia? Olivia, can you hear me?
I don't think that I've ever fainted before. Ugh, so embarrassing. Everything working over... Fine, I'll just do it myself then.
We're not your assistants.
Loser! Ugh. Trial number 6,451. Another bust. Now, about you three. Your friend here. Does she fall over frequently? Is this going to be a regular occurrence?
No. I'm sorry. I was just so excited to...
And with me always pacing around, lost in my own brilliant thoughts, I could have tripped over you and conked my brain.
I have to confess something, Elagard. We're not here to be your assistants.
Whew, kind of glad, actually. What with Madame Faints-a-Lot over there. So, why are you here?
We're actually here to get your help. There's a giant wither storm, and it's attacking the entire world.
A wither what? What are you talking about? Who sent you?
Gabriel.
Was it Calvin? Calvin?
Gabriel sent me.
Look, you both seem like very pleasant people who are prone to fainting, but I simply don't have the brain power for this. I'm in the middle of my greatest project to date. A powerful block capable of altering reality itself. I'm so close, I can practically taste it. And it tastes like victory.
I've seen one of those before. It's a command block.
Wait. How do you know what a command block is? Not to seem belittling, but we are talking about some mega, ultra genius level stuff here.
You've seen one up close before. It was Ivor's. He's done something terrible with it. The world needs the Order of the Stone. That's why we're here.
Ugh, sorry to bust your circuits, but the Order isn't really together anymore. We, sort of disassembled.
That's actually kind of why we're here.
Gabriel's amulet. This certainly changes things.
Do you believe us?
So do you believe us now?
Yes. This is serious indeed. All the more reason why I need to finish my command block. I can use it to fight this witherstorm monster thing or whatever. Necessity is the originator of invention. And that monster is my necessity for inventing, of which I am the originator.
That sounds perfect.
Your witherstorm problem was created by a command block, yes? That means a command block could be the perfect way of beating it. And maybe... Will you help me make one? It's going to work this time. I can feel it.
You're the genius, Elagard. Let's get started.
Fantastic.
Ooh. again. Go, 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 go.
Ready to do this.
Okay, just a little farther.
I hit a door.
Oh, that's certainly impressive. Wow.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, who goes there? Hello, Jesse? Is that you?
Yes. Listen.
Just let us in, Lucas. I'm so glad you're back. And we brought Elagard.
Fantastic. Quick, come on. You guys are never going to believe who showed up while you were gone.
Petra.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
That's one of the questions to ask her.
I'm so glad you're okay, Petra.
Yeah, I'm pretty stoked about it myself. And it's really good to see you, Jesse. Back there in Gabriel's bunker.
So glad you're okay. How did you escape?
Pretty dicey.
I don't understand. How did you escape?
Do we have you pulled me out of that Witherstorm's crutches, and I ran and ran and ran for the temple. If you hadn't saved me, well, I owe you everything, Jesse. I'm just glad I heard Gabriel telling
you
to go.
What about Gabriel?
Did Gabriel get away too? Did you see?
It's all a blur, but the Witherstorm left almost nothing behind. Everything, everyone, is just gone. It even got Gabriel. I wouldn't believe that anything could defeat Gabriel if I hadn't seen it for myself. This is terrible.
Yeah, it is, dude. Gabriel got beat.
Boy, can't remember the last time I saw this place.
Would someone care to explain what he is doing here?
call this a hunch, but do you two not like each other?
Right. I forgot to mention. Axel went on a little adventure of his own while you were gone.
An adventure to get him? Did you know about this? Why didn't you tell me?
I didn't
you
know.
You did this on purpose.
Hey, Axel's my friend, okay? I didn't know he was going to get Magnus.
Yes.
You gotta believe me.
Well, I hope you're not expecting me to work with that cretin.
Look, just wait here a second while I figure out what's going on.
Thank you.
Much appreciated.
So, who are you then? And why'd you bring the Queen of the Nerds with you?
That's Jesse, my best friend. Trust me, Jesse's totally cool.
Hey, Elagard is cool, and she's going to help stop this wither storm.
Oh, that, yeah. She's cool.
Ellie? Cool?
Oh, that's a bully.
Oh, wait, you're serious? Oh, wow, oh, boy.
I got tired of waiting around, so I decided to go recruit Magnus myself. It was kind of a crazy adventure, but it all worked out in the end. And now, I'm the king of Boomtown. We've been bonding and stuff. I've had, like, the best day.
Boomtown?
That's the name of Magnus's kingdom. I had to beat him in a crazy tournament, and...
Long story, you had to beat him. Short version, epic battle of explosions and mayhem, death-defying action, shenanigans, and pyrotechnics. Bada-bing, bada-boom! Your friend here is kind of supreme ruler of my kingdom now, you know what I mean?
Well... This is unexpected.
I'm not entirely sure what you mean, but I'm definitely sure that I don't like it.
Hey.
Yeah, show him some respect.
Oh, you're sticking up for Magnus. That's very sweet.
Oh, would you all cut it out? Holy crap, you're all acting like crazy people. People, can we please focus on the bigger picture? We have a very hungry Witherstorm in the process of turning the whole world into its dinner.
It was terrifying. It came out of nowhere and just destroyed everything.
A little too scary for you, Ellie? Couldn't just think it away?
You weren't there, Magnus. I'm telling you, this thing was like nothing I've ever seen.
Why? Because it's never come inside one of your little workshops.
This arguing isn't helping anything. You want to stop that thing? You're going to need some serious firepower.
Oh, no.
Jesse's right. We need to find some way to stop that thing.
Well, I don't know if you've had the chance to poke around this old dump yet, but it's pretty much stripped bare. It would take a mountain of TNT to kill that thing.
I hate to say it, but you have a point.
This is amazing.
I know.
Getting along?
I thought you were
heroes. You're members of the Order. You two can't handle this?
Whoa. Give us a minute, all right? We just barely got here. We'll get it.
But against such an unthinkable enemy, even all the TNT in the world might not be enough. Only Soren were here. He might have something we could use.
Oh, Ellie, not this again. You know I hate when you brag about you and Soren's little brainy club.
I'm not bragging. I think I've got a legitimate idea here.
There's something stronger than TNT?
Soren had a kind of super TNT. Stronger and more explosive than anything else in the world. The Formidabomb.
Yeah. I've heard all about the F-bomb before.
F-bomb?
Yeah. Soren claimed that dropping the F-bomb could destroy anything.
Do you know where it is? Can we get some?
Well, there's a little problem there. We don't know where Soren is. But you found us. Do you know where he is?
Puppy.
Our map could locate him. Unless he's in the Nether or the End. But it's worth a shot.
He wasn't on the map. You really don't remember? I think we can find him.
I bet we can find him.
Hey, come on. Talk to her, and then we'll talk to everyone else.
Hello, Elagard.
You said you know how to activate the map? I'm very curious to see it. I've never actually seen it work before.
That's nice. Hey, Petra.
How are you, Petra?
Fine.
You okay?
We can talk about it later. Let's just do this map for now.
Is he okay?
Hey, Axel, how are you doing?
I'm hanging out with Magnus.
Hey.
I'm doing awesome.
Glad to hear it, buddy.
Nice, I'll talk to him too.
Hey, Magnus.
Hey, Small Fry. No shame in admitting you can't turn that thing on. It's very, very sophisticated.
I'm going. Hey. You know what I'm doing.
See him and I will put this thing in.
How are you holding up, Lucas?
I'm alright. This has all been pretty intense. I feel like if I think too much about what's been going on... I'll just think I'm completing this.
Alright, I'm gonna go get this map activated.
Yep, you're the one with the amulet.
Should we talk to him again? Nope, we can't. Okay, that's nice. Oh my god, we're back to this stupid sweat thing. Oh, it worked, ladies. It was easy.
Alright, there's your light. My light.
That's new.
There he is. Soren had his fortress deep inside the mountains. After the Order broke up, that's where he went to keep doing his experiments.
That's nice.
He invited me there a couple times. It always seemed a little...
weird, right? It always seemed a little weird.
Glad we can agree on that, at any rate.
Then let's stop hanging around here and go get us some super tea.
Whoa. It didn't do that before.
Are you sure it's working?
Blue?
That's Ivor!
Ivor is going to Soren's. We need to move!
It's not too far. We could probably make it on foot.
Righteous! We'll get some rest and head out first thing in the morning, avoiding all the nighttime monsters and everything.
If you had seen that monster, you wouldn't be saying that. We need to leave. Now!
Yes, now.
I think it's following us, Magnus. And I don't want to risk it catching up with us.
We should go now.
We have to go. Now.
Yeah, I don't want the Witherstorm catching up with us. We should go now.
Yeah.
An excellent call, Jesse. And far more decisive than either of us are being.
What a coincidence that it's your plan! But fine.
Hey, people are arguing. Ivor. You see him in the, we can see it on top. I think, yeah, that might be ours.
Okay, everyone, let's get moving.
Look at Axel's face.
Yo, we haven't really gotten a chance to chat yet.
Oh, hello.
I heard you saved your friend back there from this Witherstorm thing. You're pretty tough, huh? A regular iron golem, huh?
Yeah.
Leaving the creepers quaking in their boots.
I'm just doing my best to keep everyone safe.
Yeah. Humility. Yeah, he's just doing his best.
I can dig it. Kinda wish you had my back before. But whatever. Still seem alright. Ish.
Oh, my leg keeps itching.
What's the deal with your buddy Axel?
I don't know if he's gonna pop up and scare me to death.
Can't tell if he's awesome. We're a little bit of a dork. He's just a little, doofy, you know?
Axel's one of my best friends. He makes me laugh, and he always sticks up for his friends.
Interesting. Very interesting. Then why didn't you listen to his plan to come get me? Was I just not your cup of tea, or...
wanted to go
didn't
with...
think you could handle it? I do have that effect on people sometimes.
I don't know, I just wanted to go with Olivia instead, I guess.
I guess that's fair. Sort of. I'll try not to let it hurt my feelings too much. Well, just keep on your toes.
Okay. That's nice. It's like everyone turns out so peaceful when they turn around freaking everything here.
See? This is why I said we should have waited till morning.
Boy.
We don't need to worry about any of this crap.
At least we're keeping ahead of the Witherstorm.
What was that?
Call that out later.
Crazy.
We got some monsters to fight here, people.
Let's do this. Got it. Oh, he's gonna come through.
Whack!
Roasted. Yeah, that's basically sit around. Get the weapons again. Oh, let's see a Cody.
We're gonna be fine soon. We're gonna be okay.
Ron, Horace,
man, I miss daytime.
How far is Zorin?
It has to be close, right?
Not much farther. We can make it.
Run, Horace, run. Don't stop believing. Ooh, no way, he put his thing in that mountain? Dude, that's cool. Oh, that's cool right there. Where is it? Why is it a pause button? Okay.
Oh, it's gold now.
Cycle room, okay, that's nice.
Zorin really lived down here? So far from anyone.
Enchanting, isn't it?
She's sick. Or she's hurt.
Yeah, and I'm really not feeling those columns.
Ah, come on! It's fine! Look! Woo!
Where's the other woman? Oh.
Don't fall, okay?
Oh, jeez, I have to press keys again.
Oh, that is deep. That is very, very deep.
Whoa! You feel hard.
Oh man, we've got Enderman.
Your voice and thought I would come down to help. Enderman.
There are so many. I didn't think they ever came in groups that big.
That was reckless. Thanks for coming.
Thanks for coming back, Lucas. I mean that.
That's nice. Creepy things.
Glass half full when they keep kicking the glass over.
And I thought they were doing so well.
Yeah, I wouldn't go that far.
Bickering is kind of their deal. But hopefully they'll work things out and get on with the important stuff.
Hopefully. Or they just leave.
What are we going to do now? Where should we go?
Let's figure it out.
Boy. Please. No, I don't want... Actually, look at him.
They made a statue of me. I wouldn't choose that pose. I'd look like this.
Oh, what was that desk there? Oh. Magnus
the Egg.
Elagard the Engineer. Gabriel the Warrior.
Maybe this is the temple.
Temple Wizard.
Wizard, have we? She's hungry or she's dying?
Hey, Petra.
Hey.
You okay?
If not okay, okay. I'm not going out there for you. That was a jerk.
Hey, Jesse?
Yeah?
It's Petra. She, I don't know. Doesn't seem right. I tried asking, but she, well, maybe she'll talk to you.
Well, I'm not going that way. You can. That was a bullet. Use.
Petra, are you okay?
I'm sorry. I don't mean to worry you. I've just got something I want to discuss with you in private.
Well, let's split up.
Was she gonna ask if we were a date? Hmm. Broken headstone. The Shadow Giants. We're five.
Whoa.
I feel bad about ditching everyone else, but I just wanted to talk to you about this alone. It's a little tough to talk about.
I could talk.
Hey, whatever it is, I trust you. You can tell me.
Thanks for being so understanding. You got me away from the Witherstorm, but I'm worried that I didn't get away soon enough.
What?
It showed up not too long after you saved me.
What happened? The Wither made you sick?
Do you know what Wither is?
The Wither? Of course, we've been...
No, Jesse. Just wither, or wither sickness, I guess. And I feel like it's just gonna keep getting worse.
Well, we're gonna go back and tell the others. We can get help.
You can't tell anyone about this.
Ah, that's
Creeper.
Nice.
Grab my hand. Pull you up.
Yeet.
Jesse, I just couldn't. I'm sorry. Jesse?
Go and find the others. Hopefully you can find a way to get down to me or something.
Okay, I got this. Stay safe. I'll find a way down to you.
Ruben, jump. Ah, Ruben, that butt cheek left me. I'm pretty sure this will be the end. Pick up, please. That girl is a real pastor. Let's do this, season. Yeah, this one is probably gonna be longer than any other one. Oh, I paused the game and actually. I go that way. That girl is around happy. Oh, almost fell off. Well, look at me. That's just scary, dude. It's freaking.
Oh,
I'm scared, dude. I'm gonna fall off. Oh, this is nerdy. Boy, am I supposed to like fall off or something? What am I supposed to do? Yeah, he's scared of it. Okay, laser, I found my way. Whoa. Is this a light? It is a library. Dude, that's sick. Oh, it goes to. Boo. We get to touch stuff. Or are there buttons? They say there's buttons, dude. That's nice. Ooh, someone's in there. Ding, 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 ding. This is probably a ding, 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 ding. cutscene. Dead silence. Is he in here? It's like a conference table. That's him. He's gonna tackle us.
He must have something useful in here. He has to.
Why would he have so many books?
Soren, is that you?
Nope.
You. Trying to interfere with my plans again, I see.
But
your tenacity is commendable, yet misguided.
I found the rest of the Order.
Good, will that do?
I'm here with the Order to find Soren's super TNT. We're gonna take down your Witherstorm.
The Order? Believe me, that plan will blow up in their faces in more ways than one. They cannot help you. But me? I choose not to. Out of my way.
But I have questions.
Wait, but I...
Oh, you're not going anywhere.
Petra, you escaped? Ah, foolish girl!
Shut up. I don't care what you
have. You can't leave. You can't leave this
way. Down.
I'm not letting you leave either.
Petra. Good. Well, so torn,
the only one who can stop the Witherstorm! Not you, not the Order! Don't make yourselves the villains in my story.
This is Spartan. Oh my god, he's much Spartan King now. Spartan kick.
You're not going anywhere.
We're bullies, dude. Like, freaking
this
bullies.
This could have all been avoided.
Why is this
if you want to stop
red?
Me, you'll have to catch me first.
Jesse, look out! You're not getting out of here that easy, Ivor.
I'm like the wind!
Duck! Sorry about the lasers. Don't call me. Oh my god, he's about to kill us. Petra. Yeah. Petra!
I'll cut through you if I had to. Don't tempt your fate.
Ding!
It didn't have to go this way, Jesse.
You could have just let me go.
Now you see me. Now you.
I knew that was gonna happen. Be careful.
You can be anywhere. Stay on your guard.
Vanish all you want, slime ball. You're still not going anywhere.
No!
Oh, doesn't it?
End of the rail, Ivor. We're not letting you get away with this.
You be anywhere.
This one's on you, you puffed up fool. There's no time for this. Jesse! Petra! Even more of you? Will this parade of useless babblers never cease?
What's going on?
We found Ivor. Stopped him.
Jesse did, anyway.
False.
You have stopped nothing. Query, have you ever seen the effects of a splash potion of slowness? Magnus and Elagard may think they can stop me, that they can destroy the Witherstorm, but they are mistaken, and it will cost them their lives.
That's nice. What does? No way.
Next time on Minecraft Story Mode.
In the pursuit of answers,
all our heroes found in Sauron's armory was deceit and treachery. Locked in a dark chamber deep in Sauron's mountain, as the Order of the Stone rides off towards near certain doom, our heroes must ask themselves, would they find a way out of this dark tomb? Is there any way to cure Petra's wither sickness? Would they find a way to defeat the wither storm? Or would they remain trapped as it continues its ravenous rampage across the entire world? Only time will tell.
Thank you. Okay, so people beat taking the gas down. Yeah. Oh, you're supposed to craft it? You build a command block. Oh, okay, that's nice. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. And I hope you guys enjoyed.
I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through?
And listen, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next video. Have a good day. Peace.